Selenium.
So selenium is an element that's quite like sulfur, but sulfur has its common form in S8 rings, whereas selenium exists in its more common form as long chains of selenium atoms. And if you shine light on these chains, they start conducting electricity. So selenium was the material that was used in some of the early photocells for things like burglar alarms and doors that open themselves and so on.
So here's a sample of selenium, and we're going to unpack it from the box here, and it's in the form of a shot.
Selenium has a number of other applications. Perhaps the one that amuses me most is that it's used in shampoos. Some people, as you know, get dandruff, which is caused by bacteria on their scalp. And if you use compound, which is a ring, which is a mixture of sulfur and selenium, this can be added to shampoo and will act as a bactericide and will kill the bacteria that cause dandruff.
So let's see what comes out. You can hear it. And here you can see the selenium. Wonderful black compound. Beautiful element. Again, this is a mineral which is useful for us, and in fact many people often take selenium as an additive to their diet.
However, you have to be careful, because the compounds that make our sweat smell are sulfur compounds. So if you get selenium into the body, then you make similar compounds of selenium, but which smell much worse. And so it is said that people get off the bus when selenium chemists get on. And tellurium is even worse still.